it would really be lonely if I didn't have you. It would just be bad. And you've come to mean a whole lot to me, and I really appreciate our times together.
I appreciate your friendship. I look forward to our meetings. Your wife is a lucky woman. She does not know what she has. What occurs as equity progresses is emotional adultery. Let's just call it, shall we? You become a better friend to this person than you are to your spouse.
Now that's a very important point.
That's right.
Never forget what she just said. Anytime a member of the opposite sex is a better friend to you than your spouse, that is a red flag that this relationship is not good.
Check out the new series, Hymns of Hope, on Praise and Harmony TV today. In this 6-part series, Jeff Walling takes us on a journey through studying the Psalms and how they integrate with our modern worship.
Not about the songs that were written maybe in the last 100 years or even in the last 1,000 years. No, we're going to reach back more than 2,000 years to Israel's hymnal, their hymnal of hope.
Enjoy timeless stories about how we got some of our most beloved songs.
When finally the telegram came through, and it's a famous one, it just had 2 words on it. The words came from Horatio Spafford's wife. And the 2 words were, saved, alone.
And sing along with the Praise and Harmony singers. Check out Hymns of Hope on Praise and Harmony TV today.